Keep learning with Priya ma'am. Hello children, in this video we are going to learn about homophones. Let's get started. A homophone is a word that is pronounced the same as the another word, but it has the different spelling and the meaning. Let's see some examples to understand the concept of homophones. First homophone is right, R-I-G-H-T, right, and W-R-I-T-E, right. You were right, you should have taken exit. I write a letter to my uncle. In first one, we have used R-I-G-H-T, right. The meaning of right is correct. And in second sentence, we have used W-R-I-T-E, right. The meaning of write is to write something with the help of pen and paper. Second homophone is rose, R-O-S-E, rose, and R-O-W-S, rose. A secret admirer sent me a rose today. Sit in six rows of four. In first sentence, R-O-S-E, rose is used. The meaning of rose is it's a flower. And in second sentence, R-O-W-S, rose is used. And the meaning of this rose is line. L-I-N-E, line. Next word is accept and accept. E-C-C-E-P-T, accept, and E-X-C-E-P-T, accept. He asked me to marry him and I accepted. Second, I love all her clothes except the skinny jeans. In first sentence, accepted is used. The meaning of accepted is consent to receive. And in second sentence, accept is used. The meaning of this word is not including. Next homophone is allowed, A-L-O-U-D, allowed, and A-L-L-O-W-E-D, allowed. I read the article allowed to the rest of the group. And second is, I am not allowed out after 10:30 p.m. In first sentence, A-L-O-U-D, allowed, is used. The meaning of this word is loud, loudly. And in second sentence, A-L-L-O-W-E-D, allowed, is used. The meaning of this word is permitted or authorized. Next homophone is feet, F-E-E-T, feet, and F-E-A-T, feet. First sentence, I have got two left feet when it comes to dancing. Second, the contest is a feat of strength. In first sentence, F-E-E-T, feet, is used. The meaning of this word is it's a part of a body. And in second sentence, F-E-A-T, is used. And the meaning of this word is accomplishment or achievement. The next homophone is die, D-Y-E, die, and D-I-E, die. See the first sentence. Let's pretend to be hippies and dye our shirts. Second, they die by poison soon after word. In first sentence, D-Y-E, die, is used. The meaning of this word is to color something. In the second sentence, D-I-E, die, is used. The meaning of this word is to stop living. The next word is dessert. D-E-S-S-E-R-T, dessert, and D-E-S-E-R-T, dessert. First is Can I have the recipe for the delicious dessert? And second is, my friend have deserted me. In first sentence, D-E-S-S-E-R-T, dessert is used. The meaning of this word is a sweet dish. And in the second sentence, D-E-S-S-E-R-T-E-D, deserted is used. And the meaning of this word is neglected or isolated. Next homophone is I, E-Y-E-I, and I. First is, I have booked my eye test for Thursday. Second is, I am the best. In first sentence, E-Y-E-I is used. This is the part of the body. And in second sentence, I is used. The meaning of I is, a speaker refers to himself or herself. Next homophone is higher, H-I-G-H-E-R, higher, and H-I-R-E, higher. First sentence, she is in the higher set for maths at school. Second, I am looking for a trainer available to hire. In first sentence, H-I-G-H-E-R, higher is used. The meaning of this word is to move advance. And in the second sentence, H-I-R-E, higher is used. Meaning of this word is to rent or recruit. Next homophone is here. H-A-I-R, here, and H-A-R-E, here. See the first sentence. I want to be a hairdresser. Second is, the dogs are chasing the hare. In first sentence, H-A-I-R, here, is used. This is the part of a body. And in the second sentence, H-A-R-E, here, is used. This is an animal and it is called rabbit as well. Next homophone is pain. P-A-N-E, pain, and P-A-I-N, pain. First sentence, the window pane is cracked. Second sentence, he has pain in his chest. In first sentence, P-A-N-E, pain, is used. The meaning of this word is a single sheet of glass. And in second sentence, P-A-I-N, pain, is used. The meaning of this word is physical sensation that is caused by an injury. Next homophone is pause, P-A-W-S, pause, and P-A-U-S-E, pause. First sentence, his paws are huge. He is going to be a big dog. Second, let's pause here for a second. In first sentence, P-A-W-S, pause, is used. This is the part of an animal feet. And in second sentence, P-A-U-S-E, pause, is used. The meaning of this word is to stop. Next word is morning. M-O-R-N-I-N-G. And M-O-U-R-N-I-N-G. See the first sentence. I will see you in the morning, bright and early. Second is, he is mourning his dead wife. In first sentence, M-O-R-N-I-N-G, mourning, is used. The meaning of this word is the period of time between the midnight and the noon. And in second sentence, M-O-U-R-N-I-N-G, is used. And the meaning of this word is to express the sorrow for someone's death. Next homophone is one, O-N-E, one, and W-O-N, one. First sentence is, there is 1 hour left to cast your vote. Second, he won the game by 10 points. In first sentence, O-N-E-1 is used. It's a number. And in second sentence, W-O-N is used. And the meaning of this word is to attain or victory. Next word is wear. W-E-E-R, wear, and W-H-E-R-E, wear. First sentence, I will wear my red heels as they match my bag. Second, where is my umbrella? In first sentence, W-E-A-R, where is used. The meaning of this word is erode. And in second sentence, W-H-E-R-E-U is used. And its meaning is to talk about the location. Next homophone is wood. W-O-O-D, wood. And W-O-U-L-D, wood. First sentence is, we get wood from trees. And second is, I would do anything for success. In first sentence, W-O-O-D, wood is used. And the meaning of this word is, it's a material that we get from trees. And in second sentence, W-O-U-L-D, wood is used. And it's a helping verb. Last homophone of this video is days, D-A-Z-E, days, and D-A-Y-S, days. See the first example. The boxer is in a daze after the powerful punch. And second is, summer days are drifting away. In first sentence, D-A-Z-E, days is used. The meaning of this word is a state of confusion. And in second sentence, D-A-Y-S, days is used. And the meaning of this word is a particular period of time. Dear children, I think the concept of homophone is clear to you. So, if you like this video, please share it with your friends and don't forget to subscribe the channel. So, God bless to all of you and keep smiling.